bad, Tyler, but you're still gonna lose.
I already won. You just don't know it yet.
First of the airfield wins. You didn't say nothing about roads. I'll be with.
Guys in the garage.
I thought this was supposed to be a friendly race.
This is us being friendly.
Our phone wants to grab cars. This is serious business.
I haven't seen Max this excited since the Vendetto job.
Aren't you?
Biggest job we've ever done? You bet I am.
Time to kick this up a notch.
Shut up, Max.
I'm shaking my head in disapproval.
Still think you're winning, Ty?
I am winning.
I don't see you in front.
The finish is where it counts.
Nice moves.
Don't expect that to work next time.
Always one step ahead, buddy.
It's dumb, Morgan. You'll be driving the prize. You and your crew better pull this off.
See, what did I say? Lena Navarro is the best damn fixer in Silver Rock. Yeah. I am liking how she sounds, Rav. Rav, the kick on this thing is out of this world!
Better learn to handle it if you're gonna pull off this job. The prize car has double that horsepower.
Rap's right. Let's make sure you're ready for the heist. You got time to the race, Navarro. Your part's done. We'll handle the hard stuff.
So, Ty, what are you gonna do when we make bank?
One thing at a time, focusing on the job.
Been busting my ass out here for 3 years. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'm gonna fly in my dad's 65 Mustang, fix it up like you, then put together the best trip built in Fortune Valley. Jeff, how about you?
Got some serious debts I'm planning to get rid of. Might start my own shop with what's left.
See, Tyler?
Get the perfect ride, spec it as high as it'll go, and get myself into the ultimate race.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
How about you, Lena?
I'm getting out of this hellhole.
Where are you going?
Up.
What? Silver Rock Aces.
You didn't grow up in the barrio. Tyler and I did.
It wasn't all that. Maybe who I am.
My point exactly. Come on, Tyler. Gotta push harder.
A
Relax, Lena. You know I can do this. It's why you agreed to the job.
You're about to race and lift a hypercar loaded with prototype black market tech. Do not tell me to relax.
Ready to practice your jumping skills, Rob?
Yeah. Where are you?
Coming through. Pull off that jump on the job, and we'll be golden.
I hope so.
Baby birds learn it to fly. Fucking stop, Brown.
Miss me? You've got a nice stretch of road ahead. Push this thing as hard as you can. See if you can keep her under control.
I thought you'd never ask.
Their hands on the prototype tech in that car.
I'm sure. But they're not getting the car till I take a peek under that hood myself.
I used up every favor and contact I have getting you to the driver. You cannot fail.
Guys, nothing to worry about. This crew right here, we're the best this city's ever seen.
Time to make us some money.
We got this, guys.
Fortune Valley, a gambler's paradise in the desert. You can buy anything here, even luck. Let the rich play with cards and dice. Those of us born in the shadow of the casinos, we take our chances at 100 miles an hour.
Everyone in position? Jess?
Standing by outside the circuit.
Torque on this thing. Rav's souped-up Mustang doesn't even come close.
Tyler, you're like a brother to me, but I hate you so much right now.
They say you're the best racer in town, Morgan. Prove it. Ty, get ready. You've got to hit the rendezvous point at high speed. We've only got one shot at this. Once you hit that jump, there'll be no turning back.
Coming up on the rendezvous. You better be in position.
I'm almost there.
Almost? Mac?
Just light her up and floor it. Trust me.
This is it, guys. Don't mess this up.
Mac, coming in hot.
One launch pad coming up. Houston, we have liftoff.
Jump a $2 million hypercar. Check.
Can I mention again how much I hate you?
That's our paycheck you're driving, Morgan. Get that car to Rav.
Look out for a silver Koenigsegg Regera. Vehicle is of an extremely high value.
Control, we're pursuing the stolen Regera, code 3.
All units in pursuit, be advised, due to the Regera's high value.
Jess, got cops on my six.
Keep moving. I'll be right there.
Whatever you're thinking of, stop. You're bringing the car back to me right now.
He mad?
Oh, he mad.
We got them. They're billionaires in a row.
All units be advised. 1 out of 13 is out.
Jess, where are you?
One down, half a precinct to go.
You worried?
But you? Never.
What the hell are you doing? Not even a challenge.
heavily monitored mobilized units to resist arrest.
Copy, Adam 13. All standard routine tactics are go for the M5.
Morgan, why haven't you got the car to grab yet?
Still got a few cops on me. I gotta find a way to disappear fast.
I've got an idea. Ty, Jess, come to me.
On my way.
See you there. Where are you? I'm almost there.
Me too. Mac, you got this?
It's time to get you two the hell out of here.
Yeah, we got this. Time to get the prize to Rav.
Bring it home, bro.
I'll keep the cops busy, Ty. Go. Nice driving, Morgan. Glad I took a chance on your crew.
Tyler Morgan, 23 years old, mother Sylvia Morgan, father unknown. So sad, 6 months in juvenile for reckless driving.
I'm the best racer in town in one of the fastest cars in the world. Good luck catching me.
You don't want to roll that dice.
What the hell?
What's going on?
I'm on my way.
Rav.
Races are here. I saw them take that car. Thank you, officer.
What have you done?
Didn't Rev tell you what's under that hood? My buyers are paying a fortune for it.
You'll never get away with this, Navarro!
The cops are on their way. The house sends their regards.
Hey, what happened here?
Navarro. Mac, get him help. I'll draw the cops.
But
go! Away.
Come on, that's my job.
I brought Navarro on board. This is on me. Just get Mac and Rav to safety.
I've got a police scanner, Rav GPS tracker. At least let me help you. Head towards the spillway, but you've got to hurry. Cops are locking down the sector.
That's it, you bastards. Come at me. Come at me.
Mario?
Cops, straight ahead! Take a right!
Skyline, descending southern westbound
to severe collision.
Take a left through the lodge. You're halfway there, Ty. Don't give up.
Never.
We just took a hard hit control. They're trying to take us out.
Hard right, then a left at the next corner.
Now westbound on I-34, Ember Valley Parkway.
Keep going towards the spillway.
Where are you, bro?
Doesn't matter. Is Rav okay?
I'm not sure, Ty.
He'll make it.
Of course he will. Has to be.
Now eastbound.
Almost there.
GTR jumped down on the spillway.
Copy, Adam.
Cops are off my back. Your plan worked, Jess.
You're doing good, Ty, but now's not the time to relax. The cops have massive backup incoming. They're putting the entire city on lockdown.
Jess, I got unmarked cars on me.
What? Where do they come from?
Boxing me in.
Get out of here, Ty! Ty! Tyler!
The hell?
Where's the car?
Lena Navarro. She played us both and took it for the house.
Did she? You're useless to me. Enjoy prison. Although, you'll want revenge. So will I. Yeah, this'll work. You'll be the ace, but I'm the one who holds the cards.
What are you talking about? Say you pull up next to a real sweet ride. What do you think? How much does it cost? How fast can it hit 100? I tell you what I think. I see potential. I see the knife's edge of control, that split second where I put everything on the line. I see myself winning it all.
Morgan! The boss would like his car now!
Yeah. I'll be right there.
Let's have a little fun.
The boss is meeting some big player from the house today. They're taking over the city block by block. Boss's car better be there when it's over.
You kidding? I got some speed trap times I've been itching to post. It's not every day I get to take Rear's DB11 for a spin.
That's what the boss gets for hiring racers.
I don't race anymore, remember? That's the deal. No more racing or my ass goes straight to jail.
Oh, too bad. The house pays big money for dudes to throw races these days. You don't even need to compete anymore.
What's the point if they tell you who wins and who loses?
Money, bro! They pay real nice.
See how fast this baby can go. Damn, that feels good.
What do you say? I can give you this guy's number.
Not interested. Just lean back and let it go. Just lean back and let it go.
Just lean back and let it go. Hey, Tyler! The boss doesn't pay you to just mess around, man. Guess you really don't want this job, huh?
Is that how you treat your friends, Tyler? Huh? Well, no wonder your crew deserted you, huh?
That's not how it went down.
Yeah, I bet they can't wait to hear from you, huh? Your perfect heights fell apart and your whole crew became the most wanted little gang in all of Fortune Valley. Miller's had to sell out driving petty criminals to make ends meet. I even heard a little rumor that McAllister's driving for the house of the day. And your mechanic? Ah, world round. I think they'll ever take your calls again. Tyler, come on, listen to me. I'm the only friend you got right now. You will get your revenge on Navarro, and I will get my car back. But you have to be patient, understand? The pieces are just about to fall into place. Okay, I'll take that as a yes. Now get back here before I fire your ass.
Ty, time to go home. Just a quick drive home, then I can finally get out of this monkey suit. Tyler!
Hey! Bad news, bro! Boss is docking your pay. He found a scratch on the S-type he drove yesterday.
What? I did not dent that Jag.
Okay, I don't make the rules.
Godspeed. Speed Racers, this is your curator, and you're listening to the voice of the streets, streaming at you from the wilds of Fortune Valley. The streets are calling. They're full of tired, run-down commuters right now, but you're not part of the rat race, are you? You're racist. Who among you can tame this city? Who among you can handle the rush? Do you have what it takes? Tis the season of speed. The Outlaws Rush is coming to Fortune Valley. Only the best of the best can run it. Only the best of the best will win it. Could it be you?
The Outlaws Rush? Yeah, as if. It's Ty. About those street races. Give me the number.